This is our company logo, Oscar Builder. Our company is established at 6th of January 1994. Our company is located at Bhai Raja, Johor. And this is our organization chart. Wong Man Yee as our project manager, and the vice project manager is Lim Pei Yee. And there are four of us, which is consultant, Feng Wen Hong, Lim Yao Xiang, Li Chun Wei, and Sek Wei Zhen.
This construction is to construct one unit single-story bungalow at Bhai Raja Batu Pahat. According to the bollock, the end value is 50 from the depth of 4.5 meter to 30 meter below the ground surface. Based on the soil distribution provided from the bollock, we can identify the values of unit weight for each soil layer by referring to the value from geotechnicalinfo.com. After that, a soil profile is plotted. The water level of this construction area is 3.9 meters below the ground surface. For the column load, we are using Eskim software to determine the axial load on each column. By referring the column load, we can group them into three groups, which are above 200 kN, 100 to 200 kN, and below 100 kN.
From the soil profile, we can analysis and make a conclusion that the soil strength is moderate, which mostly consists of silty sand and gravel. At first, we will use shallow foundation with square shape for the buildings. We suggest the dimensions of 500 mm and calculate the allowed bearing capacities, QO, and the value we get is 218 kN. This value is higher than the column load of group B and C. Then we will suggest another dimension, which is 1 meter, and the value of QR is 1021 kN, and it is fit to group A column. However, we found that 1 meter pad footing is only used for one column, and we feel that is not practically. So we try to suggest another dimension, which is 0.75 meters, and we get 533 kN. Of the bearing capacities. So at the end, we plan a group A and B, use the pad footing, which 0.75 meter and 0.5 meter is used by group C column.
This is some of the advantage and disadvantage of shallow foundation. Shallow foundation is cost cheaper than deep foundation because no powering is required and labor do not need expertise. However, shallow foundation needs a lot of formwork to construct, and it may be subjected to pull-out, torsion, and moment. There are several factors that will influence the shallow foundation. For example, loads from building, type of soil, and groundwater level. Now, it is the design foundation detailing drawing. This is the detailing for 0.5 meter square foundation. Next, it is the detailing for 0.75 meter square foundation.
Since our foundation design is above groundwater table, so is case 3. There's no need for modification of ultimate bearing capacity. For our settlement calculation, we are using Berlin and Burbridge method. There are two equations for calculate the settlement. First is the equation to find Z prime. Then we consider our soil type is normal consolidated. By referring to table 7.7, we can get the unknown Q prime, alpha 1, alpha 2, and alpha 3. After we get all this unknown, we substitute into the second equation to find the settlement. This is the example for column 1. And the settlement value for column 1 is 1.739 mm. Settlement for column 2 to 23, we calculate using the same equation and show in table. From the table, the settlement value range is from 0.986 to 4.177 mm. Since the settlement value is less than 5 mm, it can be said that the soil is good in resisting vertical load.
I will talk about the soil improvement we will use for our project. One of the soil improvement method is using grouting. Grouting is a special injection of special liquid into the ground level and improving the strength of the soil. Generally, there are two types of grouting material. The first grouting is cementitious grout, while the second grouting is chemical grout. For our project, we are using jet grouting. Jet grouting is a type of ground treatment technique that we use will eventually eject a thin consistency soil cement grout into the loose soil at a high velocity to form a solid concrete matrix. The injection process needs plenty of site and material preparation. For the process, the jet grouting process will start to choose the area where the soil needed to be treated. The choosing area will be drilled with a hole. The depth of the hole is depending on how weak of the soil. The next step is followed by placing the equipment. The main jetting starts with inject the fluid and the string is raised. A part of mud within the pit create and the fluid mix rise to the top. The purpose of this pit is to indicate the bottom is fully sealed with grout or mix. The rising of string is stopped at a distance 40 to 100 mm. A rotation is performed for each rising. The speed of rotation of the equipment is kept constant. This is because it will help in giving us a properly refined grouting column.
As a conclusion, foundation is the most important part and the most bottom part of structure which is hidden inside the soil in most of the case. Our company is able to provide a proper foundation design according to the soil profile given by client and ensure that strength and stability of the structure were assured. The proposed design of foundation must be sufficiently withstand the load from the column to prevent the failure of the foundation.